time, let me call upon, you know, the jury. So we had instituted this, you know, most energy efficient hospital as a competition across India. The idea was, you know, to try and incentivize and recognize people who do some good work in healthcare. Healthcare buildings, you have heard throughout the day today that they are guzzlers of electricity, you know, and we need to somehow conserve as much as we can, and you have heard most of them talk about it. So let me call upon, you know, some of the jury members who have helped us to both institute the questionnaire which was sent, you know, to various hospitals, and also, you know, review when the replies came in. So Mr. Anand Padmanabhan, Mr. Sam Collard, Ajay Joshi, and Satish Kamle, can you please come up on stage? And Faizan, I will request you to call Vikas also, you know, and be here. So please. So please be seated. All right. So when we derived the questionnaire and when we sent it to most of the other hospitals, you know, they were all focused on what areas that you just heard. So there was HVAC, there was electrical, you know, there was water management, the way you go about doing it. And we had sought, you know, data from hospitals in a predetermined format so that everyone is apple to apple, you know. And if we had any questions to be asked, we had gone back and asked a couple of hospitals to, you know, explain. So it gives me pleasure, you know, to tell you that we have shortlisted 3 hospitals out of a total entry of about 19, you know, hospitals that we have received. It also was quite, you know, I was quite happy to note that one of the chains, you know, Narayana Health, you must have heard of them, you know, they are based out of basically more on south, but we have our own Narayana SRCC hospital in Mumbai. There is Narayana Health in Bangalore, Mysore, Delhi, Kolkata, you know, Shimoga, many places that they have, Ahmedabad, Jaipur. So we got about 4 or 5 of their hospitals, you know, competed amongst themselves also. We had Apollo hospitals, you know, we had Hiranandani hospital, we had, you know, Holy Spirit hospital, which was quite surprising to see a mission hospital also, you know, come forward and participate. And out of that, you know, I'm announcing the 3 hospitals, and then my colleague Satish will come and tell you that what were the parameters, you know, and he would also probably give some takeaways, you know, for these 3 so winners of this, you know, this competition. If they want, they can, you know, take that back and maybe try and implement some of them. They can also consult, you know, with the jury which is here. So the 3 hospitals which have been shortlisted and which have been, you know, which are in the fray for the prizes. One is Apollo Hospitals, you know, Mumbai, Navi Mumbai. So, you know, Lalit, you know, we have to still wait for 5-10 minutes and, you know whether what's your ranking. We have SRCC Narayana Hospital, Narayana Health. Is there anyone from Narayana here? Okay. And the third hospital is Dr. L.H. Hiranandani Hospital from Powai, Mumbai. Is there anyone from? All right. So at least you have, you know, so we've not announced it. So, you know, that's how, that's the way that we have gone about doing the thing. It was a fairly professional, you know, job that was done. So let me call upon Satish, and, you know, he will start with second runner-up and first runner-up and then the winner. Vikas, if you are there, please come on stage.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Satish Kamle. I'm working in MEP design department in HOSMAC. Like Dr. Desai has told that, already explained that we have evaluated around, there were 11 hospital entries were there for best energy efficient award. And out of 11, we have chosen 3 hospitals who are paying attention, more attention to the energy efficiency parameters maintaining. There were a lot of parameters which were there for evaluation, especially in the field of HVAC, public health, and electrical system. And some of the crucial parameters which were focused on was HVAC power consumption, water recycling, electrical power factor improvement, and use of renewable energy. So we got all these analysis and from three different various parameters we evaluated. So as per the evaluation, the second runner-up hospital, which is having number of beds 207, built up area 2,15,000 square feet. Before announcing the second runner-up winner, I would like to give some suggestions while we came across doing evaluation. They are using a flush wall for the plumbing system. So we suggest that they should use 2x4 cistern flush tank to save the water. Secondly, there is no recharge pit available. So they should create a recharge pit to recharge the groundwater level. There is no solar-based power generation. So we recommend that photovoltaic solar power generation should be there. And the second runner-up hospital is SRCC NH Hospital, Mumbai.
So is there anyone from SRCC here? No? All right.
The first runner-up hospital, which is 246 beds, built up area 3,10,000 square feet. Suggestions for that hospital, again, while evaluating the energy parameters, we observed that there is some area of improvement, or that this hospital is using local geysers for producing hot water. So we suggest that central heat pump should be used, which is more energy efficient to produce hot water. Second point is certain areas are fed with air-cooled ductable and split AC machine, which is having more power consumption. So we suggest that they should connect water-cooled system, which is already there. So they can connect that system with the water-cooled chillers so that it will be more energy efficient. And third one is that there is no UVGI system is used for coils and ducts for the infection control and, of course, to maintain the air quality. So the first runner-up hospital is LH Hiranandani Hospital, Powai. Can I request Mr. Sam Pollard to give the award to LH Hiranandani Hospital, Powai? Congratulations.
It's a very good platform. I'm Anil Dhamdere. I'm AGM Engineering, working in Dr. L.H. Hiranandani Hospital for last 10 years. From day one, this hospital was designed as energy efficient. Spectre, later on, now AECOM, they were the designers. Also, HOSMAC was the specialist for guidance into the hospital areas. And we have been doing improving on energy efficiency right from day one. Recently we have changed with the AHUs of OT operation theater with DRI, the same technology what Mr. Ajay explained. Thank you for selecting our hospital, and this is really a good encouragement to all the hospitals who are trying to save and conserve energy. Thank you.
I think one little correction, you know, that though HOSMAC probably was a hospital consultant, but the designer, you know, was spectral, and I think Ajay was a part of it. Mr. Pradeep Natkani, sir, can you just, you know, yeah. He's the man who, you know, has done that, actually. And he is also, you know, Ajay probably did not mention it, but Hiranandani Hospital in Thane, which is yet to get operationalized, they have used their refrigeration business of, you know, cooling the chiller at night and, you know, use the latent heat in the in the morning. So it's a beautiful, you know, technology, you know, that I hope that one day that hospital will, you know, start functioning. We are working hard on that, you know, that that it comes into operations fast. I can already see, you know, Lalit is smiling already, all right.
So, of course, the award winner, Apollo Hospital, Navi Mumbai, number of beds 473, built up area 5,62,000 square feet. And some few suggestions, Lalit sir, which can add some contribution to improve energy in your hospital, that the corridor temperature is at 23 degrees centigrade. We recommend 26, 27 degrees centigrade for corridor temperature, which will further reduce the energy consumption. Secondly is implementation of energy heat recovery system for exhaust air. It's a AC air, we can recover that energy from that. And the last suggestion is for use of UVGI system for infection control for coil and duct, especially for OT, which will of course improve the infection control as well as it will improve the indoor air quality. So the winner is Apollo Hospital, Navi Mumbai. Can I request Mr. Lalit Verma come on the stage? Yeah. I request Mr. Vikas Vij and Dr. Vivek Desai to present this award to Lalit Verma, sir. Congratulations, sir.
A little louder, please. So can I take, you know, the opportunity to, you know, request Sam to put in a few words of, you know, his experience of what happens in Western world as compared to what happens. And Lalit, you also, you know, will be required. So Lalit first, followed by Sam. How do you feel, A? And, you know, what's the Apollo strategy going forward in terms of, you know, energy efficiency?
Hi, good afternoon, everybody. I wish to thank this platform for this award. And taking a few, you know, suggestions from Satish, we are already going to implement UVGI in our AHUs. There's already, you know, we are going ahead. And we are also going ahead for photovoltaic solar power. And this has given us an encouragement, and you will find our hospitals which are coming up next are going to be more energy efficient. And obviously, it all comes from the platinum rating which we received. It's all a part of it. It's not only about energy, it's about water, it's about waste, it's about everything in a hospital. Thank you very much.